At Pets at Home, we take a lot of time and trouble to make all our pets at home. On arrival in store, we check that they are showing normal signs of health. A healthy, happy fish is lively, has a good body shape with a healthy sheen to his scales. Their fins and tail are intact and are held erect from the body. He has bright, clear eyes and his gills move with a steady rhythm. Once this initial check is complete, the fish are transferred into the fish tanks in their oxygenated bags to acclimatise to the water in their new temporary home. We then gradually add new water to get them used to the water conditions. Then once we're happy that they've settled in well, it's time to introduce them to the tanks, where the care and attention doesn't stop. Every day our colleagues, 94% of whom are pet owners themselves, feed the fish with specially designed food, unique to Pets at Home. All fish tanks on the shop floor are separated into bays to prevent spreading any potential diseases to our whole fish population. Each bay also has a UV steriliser to ensure no pathogens spread between tanks. The water is also tested in each bay on a weekly basis. Stress-reducing medications are added to the water regularly to ensure the fish stay calm and healthy. Our caring colleagues, who are trained for 9 months and take 14 exams before qualifying, also carry out a half-hourly check to ensure all our aquatic pets are healthy. And if treatment is required, the fish are removed from sale and treated as necessary, with the tank covered to reduce stress until they're well again. The RSPCA and Pets at Home share a commitment to supporting responsible pet ownership and are working together to ensure that pets are cared for properly and their needs are met. Pets at Home, where pets come first.